Back to rising from improv theater to film to Saturday Night Live, this man has done it all. You too. We're thrilled to have John Lovitz back on Rising this morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi.
Well, here's the great thing. You can see John do stand-up all this weekend at the Comedy Zone.
Yes, two shows tonight, two tomorrow, and it's a very silly show. I make fun of myself and everyone else and play the piano and sing funny songs, tell jokes. And
how many years ago did you get back into doing stand-up?
Yeah. About 11.
Oh, wow.
I did, like, Lenny Bruce and Woody Allen's routines in my college dorm. And then after college, I was going to do it, but a guy teaching this workshop said they weren't hiring stand-ups for sitcoms. And I believed him. I didn't realize they weren't hiring him.
And that was the reason.
Yeah, and it would have been a great way to start. But anyway, I love doing it. I've been doing it 11 years now, and it's great, and I have my own comedy club at Universal City Walk in Los Angeles.
Yes, I've been to it.
Oh, you have?
I have, yeah. It's great.
Oh, cool. And I have a John Lovitz Comedy Network, which is, if you can see the club, clips of comedians, and I do a podcast on it called Lovitz or Leavitz, and there's other podcasts and funny videos, so it's fun. You know?
Is that helping some of these young guys get recognized faster than back in the day because of the fact that they can do these shows on the web, they can podcast, they can
absolutely.
Tweet.
Mm. Yeah, in fact, we're at our club starting in, I think, July 5th, every Saturday at 3, we're having all these YouTube stars come and do shows for the first time. And these people have more people following them than TV shows now. One guy, first guy, I think his name's, I'm going to say his name wrong, Tabekis, or I don't know. It's something like 17 million people following him.
Wow.
Now, you know, on a TV show, you'd go, oh, that's like a 17 rating.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they're hugely famous.
Now, Saturday Night Live, I do want to ask about, you were there at a time when a lot of people say that was kind of the turning point. Things had kind of gotten meh, if we remember, and then you were part of a cast that really kind of brought that show back to life.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it was the 10th year. My first year, we had people like, Randy Quaid and Robert Downey Jr. and Joan Cusack, Anthony Michael Hall, Terry Sweeney, Denitra Vance. And then they decided to keep the next year, change it up and have Dennis Miller and Nora Dunn and myself come back. And then we had Dana Carvey and Phil Hartman and Kevin Nealon and Victoria Jackson and Jan Hook. So basically it was the eight of us for about 4 years. And Mike Myers came in like my last year and a half.
A little bit of that, okay.
But basically, it was the eight of us for that time, so you really got to know us. And then after that, the cast just got huge, 16, 20 people. I think there's 16 on it now. So it's much harder to get to know the people unless they've been on there for years.
And you're going to be doing another show live, Singer Face Off. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I just did it. I imitate it's a show where we compete, but not really. It's more about fun, where we imitate famous singers singing their hit songs. It's like I did Pavarotti and Elton John, Billy Idol, and Roy Orbison, and they give you wigs and makeup and prosthetics and everything, and a singing coach.
You must have nailed the Pavarotti, because I remember when you and Adam on SNL were doing the Opperman stuff. I mean, that's some of the most memorable moments of SNL in that time.
Oh, well, I remember when I saw him doing that character, and I thought, boy, I wish I would have thought of that one. Because there's other characters I never would have thought of in a million years. But Opperman, I thought, oh, I could have done that. God, why didn't I think of it? And I said to Adam, it's so great, I wish I would have thought of it. And he said, you want to do it with me?
That's
you're
cool.
Kidding.
Gosh.
And no one, people are very protective of that stuff, of their characters. And he's always been like that with me, very generous, puts me in his movies. He's a great guy.
Can you give us a little opera on the way out before
something.
We go see you at the Comedy Zone? Could you do it?
I'll try.
Vocal warm-up.
Oh, this camera.
Yeah.
La name mobile. Fa più il malvento, molto d'accento e di pensiero. Grazie, grazie mille.
John Lovitz performing two shows tonight,
amazing.
Tomorrow night at the Comedy Zone. We've got all the info, so you get those tickets right now, WCCBCharlotte.com.
Thank
John,
you
thank
so
you.
Much.
You're welcome.
Pleasure
Thanks
to
for
meet
having
you.
Me.